The difference between marketing, advertising, and public relations is that marketing is the umbrella, and you've got advertising and PR as the tools for that. So advertising, you use money to push brand awareness, and then PR, you use news coverage to push your and improve your public image. And so that's the difference between marketing, advertising, and public relations.